Gandhi once said, action expresses priorities. Our state incarcerates more brown and black women, more brown and black men than any place in the world. What priorities do we claim, and how shall we proclaim liberty? Marissa stood up, she survived, and she refused to take the life of her abuser. These are radical acts of love and deserve our respect, not our fear.